Pathfinder. More of your outposts need help, if you have time. Settlers on Kadara are suffering from a bacterial infection. They need Angaran antibiotics to fight it. A medic in the city should be able to help.
Got it. They'll have that medicine in no time.
No entering the med center until you're clean.
My people on Kadara are fighting a bacterial infection. Do you have antibiotics?
Of course. Will this do?
Here, I have the antibiotics for Kadara. Will the settlers be okay?
Once they have these, they'll be fine. I'll make sure they know who to thank.
Thank you. Liam's looking for you.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Drag, tell us the story about the Thresher Moor again.
The one I killed with my bare hands.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Well, it's a pretty long story, but sure. One day, a while back, I was out picking rocks on the verge.
Get to the good part.
Yeah.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
theory in Ark. If there's truth to it, we should know. Kent!
Might have left something.
From their gear, they were hoping to capture someone.
Probably me, sorry about that. Though, if you'd broken a sweat, I'd be sorrier.
You sent us the message about the Salarian Ark?
Yes, Major Salen Varn, STG, retired, of course.
Espionage is a job that follows you home. Or across galaxies.
Until there's nothing for it but to grow a conscience. Let's be frank, there are too many inconsistencies aboard our Ark. They only make sense if someone betrayed us to the Ket. My best suspect is a biologist, Dr. Adden, but the evidence is thin. I need a Pathfinder to verify what I've found, or I risk arresting an innocent man.
Who's Adden? Why would he betray his Ark?
An ex-military biologist from the early wake-up team on our Ark. He claims to be studying the Ket. As for why, I intend to ask him.